Hi, I'm Mandy. Thank you for stopping by. Annelies made this nice Christmas card. Today I'm going to show you the different techniques she used on this card. Crayon Esli XXL number 89 is the 8-pointed star. Use the largest die to cut a star out of white cardstock. Use the third die counted from the outside to make a smaller star. Stick Crayleys, make a sticker out of your die-cutted shape behind colored cardstock. Use inside or out number 16. This set consists of an inside and an outside die. The inside die only die cuts into the cardstock. You can slide something behind the die-cutted area. The outside die cuts the complete corner. Die-cut the outside die 8 times out of the cardstock with Crayleys. Make a sticker out of your die-cutted shape behind it. Stick the corners on the largest 8-pointed star. Now choose another inside or out die, for example, number 12. Die-cut the outside die 8 times out of colored cardstock. With Crayleys, make a sticker out of your die-cutted shape behind it. Put these corners on the other 8-pointed star. Place both star shapes on top of each other. Now use the fifth die from the outside to die-cut the star out of colored cardstock and place it on the other star shapes. For the card base, I use Crayon Esli XXL number 116. Use the second largest die to die-cut two squares out of white cardstock. Use the third die, counted from the outside once, to die-cut a square out of white cardstock. Use the largest squares to make a hinge card from the two largest die-cutted shapes by creasing one shape 1 cm from the side. Fold the crease line. Stick red sticky tape onto the adhesive strip. Remove the protective layer from the red sticky tape and stick both shapes together. Stick all layers together. Use glue, red sticky tape or 3D foam. You can also make the base card with the Crayon Esli XXL circle die set, like Crayon Esli XXL number 119. Vary with the Crayleys inside or out corners. Use different colors of cardstock and use different Crayon Esli XXL die sets to form the base card. Various Crayon Esli XXL die sets have the same sizes. You can make the front with a different die set than the back of the card. I want to put a Christmas ornament as focal point. With parts 23 you can easily turn a shape into a Christmas ornament. Stick Crayleys, make a sticker out of your die-cutted shape behind white cardstock and die-cut parts number 23. Die-cut a Christmas tree with cards elements number 284. Decorate the tree with a bow from set of tree number 62. Stick one pendant from parts number 23 on the Christmas tree and you have a Christmas ornament. You can also do this with the card's elements circles, squares, hexagons and stars. As you can see, you can vary these techniques. Have fun and see you next time. Bye!